Dancing with the Stars pro Mark Ballas was taken to the hospital the day before the two-night finale for a shoulder injury. Ballas was treated and released after receiving the injury during rehearsal with Candace Cameron Bure on Sunday. Mark returned to set with his arm in a sling, and it is unclear whether he will be able to perform on Monday. Jane Lynch is one of the stars who opened up in the new web series, It Got Better. When Lynch was 14, she learned the term gay. It was almost like I had a disease I had been diagnosed. I had a journal and I remembered I wrote, I am gay, no one can ever know this, and I went four blocks away and threw it out in somebody else's garbage, she says. It led to a life of secrecy I had to unravel. Kenneth Babyface Edmonds tied the knot with his long-term girlfriend Nikki Pantenberg on Saturday. The couple exchanged vows in front of many celebrity guests, including Oprah Winfrey. The couple have been together since 2007 and have a 5-year-old daughter.